Deepest jungles of Africa, two tribes will fight a savage war unless a sacred animal god is found. So they're sending for the only man who can help. Really? Jim Carrey is Ace Ventura, pet detective.
Now. Perhaps we should slow down.
Nonsense, poopy pants.
He will embark on a delicate mission. To help a people untouched by civilization.
They did not know about disease until the white man came.
Ah, shit! Oh.
I am fighting something.
Blind to fear.
Run!
And immune to pain.
Throw it. I dare you.
Hello.
He'll gain the respect of the tribe. Discover the animal within. Answer when nature calls.
Nobody wants to play with me.
Ace Ventura is in Africa.
I'm alive. I'm alive.
Say uncle. Say uncle.
And Africa will never be the same. Jim Carrey.
Do I have something in my teeth?
Ace Ventura, when nature calls.
Say hello to my stinky little friend.
Looking for a little peace and quiet? Didn't think so.
You have a nasty habit of surviving.
Brace yourself.
A martini. Dry martini, lemon peel, shaken.
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 Shaken. But
not stirred.
Oh, that's stirred, not shaken. That was right.
She's just coming, sir.
I think he's attempting re-entry, sir.
Good evening, Mr. Bond.
Bonjour, Monsieur Bond.
Goodbye, Mr. Bond.
This is the part I really like.
You expect me to talk? No, Mr. Bond, I expect you to die.
My name's Bond.
James Bond. Bond. James Bond. Bond. James Bond.
The original action adventure hero, James Bond.
When you rent or buy a video, you need to know that the film you choose is suitable for the audience at home. To help you understand what the film is like, you can look at the certificate it has been given. This film has been classified as 12. That means this film is unsuitable for anyone younger than 12. A film with a 12 certificate may contain stronger moments of violence or references to sexual experience. There may also be swear words that you wouldn't find in a PG film. It is an offence to supply a video classified 12 to anyone below that age. Video certificates are there to give you the chance to make the right choice. Thanks for listening.